when a terrorist tried to attack us on Christmas Day, I was reminded why I'm willing to risk my life for America's security and why we need to stop sending billions in oil money to countries with ties to terrorism. But Senator Thune is against the bipartisan clean energy bill that could cut our dependence in half. And he has taken thousands from oil companies that do business in countries with ties to terrorism. Senator, it's time to put America's security ahead of your own politics.